Yato umi nakatug ka Melch. Okay. Oops. Sorry. Okay, guys. Can you see my screen now? Okay. Now, so what we'll do, okay, is just giving the instructions. So again, in the laboratory, it's more output, it's more on you, and not more on me. It's more on you. So in lecture, I will be discussing so that you could relate what you are trying to do in the laboratory. So now, so here, if you could see, this is the task that, this is the task that I've given you last week already. So I've already informed you this last week on our face-to-face. To create an application that will blink a LED with a button using MCU. So it's just your projects every a week. Okay. So create an application that will blink an LED with a button using STM. So create a PowerPoint presentation of your created application. So magama kag presentation. Dapat detailed pagagama. Like you discuss ka what you are doing. So I'll give you an example later. So, then, Then note that this must be detailed presentation with circuits, schematics, codes, and etc. Okay. Record the video explaining and discussing your work using the created PowerPoint presentation. So, discuss ka na PowerPoint presentation. I don't care of how you do your video. So, you could just use the software that I use. Okay, so this one is free to record. Okay, or I'm sure you are good with this. You could use your OBS or anything tool to use to record. So anything, a much better discussion, mas maayo para if in case makapili ko kinsa ma-discuss aning part. So i-arrange nato ang discussion, kaya ang i-discuss nato inika seminar will revolve with regards to this laboratory activities. Okay? So, nanatay arrangement. So, yeah, it involves, and also, the way you explain and discuss it, you also include the actual testing of your created applications. I told you already on Wednesday, and I hope you already have the materials. I hope you create it and submit it on Wednesday. Okay? So again, by hook or by crook, try to live up my deadline. Okay. So because we are trying to crush and defeat time. Okay. Because ang kontra nato is oras. Na para batay thesis na buhatunon. So manang gapasta. So and I was told that by September 19 nanaday dapat title. Okay. So nanadapatay title na mabuhat. So manang gapas jud tagtaman. So yeah, after this will be submitted on Wednesday. So as I promised you guys last discussion too, that I'll be submitting the references. So this is the PowerPoint. This is the atong videos. And again in this presentation, sa ubos na yung mga example, how-tos, katong mga links sa within the PowerPoint presentation na asilad to, mga tutorials. Okay. Now, an example one of what this one is all about. Okay. But this one, this is what I present last, I've handled this last year. So, last first time. So, this one, obviously is your first activity. So this is actually your first laboratory activity. Okay? So it's just a lead, a breadboard, etc. So discussing everything. So it is basically a digital inputs, outputs, and the pulse modulation. So here you need, like this, you need to put what are the parts that you use. Okay? So in this case, since at Mega pa ko, una akong ginamit. Okay? So like this, you put everything, ha? Di pwede ano, natay mamiss. So kamutanan kung sa ipang gamit ninyo. Ibutang dyan. So here, I've just narrated, start learning, blah, 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 etc. So here, since this is new pa, so I've discussed how breadboard works. So this how breadboard works within this. I'm sure you already know it. So you are not limited to what will you put inside your PowerPoint presentation as long as it is related to what you are discussing or what you are creating. So from there, you have, sir, what will we use? So you could use ano, Fritzing, or you could just Photoshop if wala mo yung makitang library for Fritz, for STM. But this one is Fritzing. Try to add library for Fritzing na ano, Blue Pill or STM 103, kalipat ko sa ng Sumpay. Nato sa PowerPoint presentation. Itong name sa microcontroller gigamit nato. Basta F1 family. So, try to find it, add it to your Fritzing. I'm sure, do you already have the Fritzing software, mano? Okay. Gi-attach man to na ako sa inyuhang ano. Gi-attach man ako to sa microcontroller ninyo na subject, microprocessor. Just look at the archive and try to download the one that I've attached. If not, please tell me. Okay? Kung wala siya ma-attach ito. Pero I'm sure. Ha? Tinkercad? I don't know if na-STM sa Tinkercad. You just explore it. So actually, I didn't explore Tinkercad if there is a STM there. So you could try. You could try if there's an STM. Well, let's try. But again, guys, kung pwede siya sa Tinkercad, much better. Simulate it, work it. But again, I want to see and feel on Wednesday the actual working na ano na project ninyo or na activity ninyo. And also in the video, dapat mapakita ninyo siya na mauni siya. If you have a PowerPoint presentation, if you have the Tinkercad na ginama, okay, include that one also in presentation if that is also here. So murag loading ako internet, so i-search na lang ako, try na ako sa Google, pag search ko it og question is naa siya. Oh, I think that okay, yeah, I think na naka-create si ano, Tracker DG, nagamit siya ng Tinkercad. So you could try. So if we could do this one, then we could use the Tinkercad. Yeah. Oh, this is 3D. I don't know. Just try. You find it. Okay? I-try pangita ninyo, ha? Sige. I think naaman siya. Mauna siya. CT-T6-FO3. Murag na alag eh. So, ano lang. Huwag na pa eh. Murag na pa gali. Ano? Nagali. Instructables na yun. So, pero as much as possible, guys, kung mahimo, stay away with the Arduino, ha? Kung mahimo, let's detach to Arduino. Kung mahimo, detach yourself to Arduino, kay gusto nato we discuss the same, kay kung mag-discuss ta gamit ang Arduino IDE ka ng mga sketch, may gano'n, ah, mora naman din yung Arduino, yan, dili, ha? Kung mahimo, lahi yun siya, kung baka pangita mo, og IDE na lahi, mas better. Bahalag dili kung maglisod mo sa STM na mismong ilahang IDE, then pangitag lain basta dili ko madawat og IDE sa Arduino. Ha, kumahimo. Okay? Magkasinabot ta? Okay. How about the rest? Sabot ha. Mara pali ko inform nila ha. Basta marag busy na sila. Motoy instructions na ko. So after this, wiring the LEDs, obviously blinking this one. So do it step by step. Discuss it. You could use this material also. You could use this one. You could rewrite it, type it again. Since these are all the same, just omit the words of those Arduinos and etc. I don't want to look at it again. Okay? Understand? Okay. You could use this. You could actually use this material na gihatag na ko ninyo. You could retype it, etc. Just change this one. Kung naamoy makit ang mga words, yan, pang anak, tangtanga. Sa kung unsang mga pinin nyo gagamit, rephrase it. Okay? So here, discussing Ohm's law and power equations. So for this, so this is obviously very important. So kena, so the resistance, power, etc. So yeah, then ang programming, pag-program niya. So explain it part per part, kung mahimo line per line, discuss it line per line para asa na siya, unsay function ana niya, unsa may buhaton ana niya. You could look on the internet kung maglisod kag explain it yourself. But please arrange it in a way na masabtan siya. Okay? So imagine that you will be discussing into a seminar or a workshop. So here, this is a loop. So magpa-blinking-blink man nato. Okay, Dio, nawalagi ka ganiha, Dio. Naputon internet mo. Okay, Roy. Okay, ra. Nag-record ko palihog ko. Watch lang sa video, ha? I-post na ko later, ha? O, nagsabot na, eh. I don't know kung ano ni sila. Nagsabot ni na. As much as possible. This is actually your first activity. So, I want you to make a PowerPoint na may instructions ato, ani, sa inyong first activity. Na, ani. Kini, mga mga buhaton, create, application, magdamag PowerPoint, dapat detailed, then i-discuss and explain ang PPT, pati ang actual. Then, Mara suggested, sir, if there is a STM in the blue pill, and we search, I think, yes, the answer is yes. And hopefully it's yes. You could also use the Tinkercad if blue pill is present there as your simulating tool. Kung naa mas better kay mas dali man sa no. Then kompleto pa jud tanan, maka code pa ka, maka simulate, maka schematic kompleto tanan sa Tinkercad. So para katupod i-appeal po ninyo sa PowerPoint presentation. Then ang porma sa PowerPoint presentation. Example kini. Mamani ang first activity nyo, parang button-button. kini lang is ang gi-discuss lang nako ani is about Arduino. Gusto ko magama mog ingani. Bahala gud kamo gwi gama kanya-kanya nagporma ninyo. Ha? Wala po ko maglimit ninyo na maori ning iso ninyo. Ang gusto lang nako detailed siya kayo. Include the parts. It doesn't mean na maupoy inyo ang arrangement ang parts ang kinuanan. Pwede ra kinalasa ng parts. Naara ninyo, okay? So, mani siya. Since it is introduction, gilis pa ko ani gamay. So again, pwede ra ninyo gamiton gihapon akong mga references or kining mga gipong suwat na ako. You could use this one for you as a presentation, as a guide in your PowerPoint presentation. Basta as much as possible, omit the Arduino especially and also the words. If there is, like for example, pin configurations, like pin number 9 is the LED connected, so mapuna ninyo sa inyohang STM, okay? Can sinabot ta? Pagama mo na ako video, pero inika Wednesday man siya i-submit. Deadline na ba ya Wednesday? Wednesday man ko last nag-instruction na ni. So, dahil lang siya sa Wednesday. Obviously, dad-on ninyo sa klasipod. So, tanawin na to. Then, instead na mag-discuss mo na ako, i-play ra na to ang video dito sa ato ang conference para mas detailed siya ba kaysa bisag asa ta mo straight, madugay niya ta. Tapos, pare-parehas rabaya mo. So, instead na mag-discuss mo na ako, ipa-play lang na ako ang video na ginama ninyo. And then, after that, mag-rating ko. Then, if there is some questions na wala ko kayo ka-clarify, dili kompleto ang PowerPoint ninyo, anda pa na ko i-ask ang question. Para hindi redundant bita kay naiuban manggod kung ang i-question ako sa usa, parihara sa usa, kay parihara ba yung magiging nama. So, mas better pang pag-amon mo na ako video, at least matest po ninyo para maanad mo sige istorya. Sinabot ha? Okay. So, again, you could use this material. You could copy this. Why problema? Ang ako alang is pulihin ni siya kung na Arduino, kung na Word na Arduino, pulihin po na siya. So, I don't want to see it. So, in this case, like for example, ohms and power dissipation, you could use this one also. You could screen clip this one. So, snipping tool. Pwede ra po o kung na ay mga specific na asang pin number siya, pwede i-retype lang ninyo. Kung tanaw nimo generic ra siya, then pwede rin na siya balikon nimo. Okay, wa koy problema ana. So like this, wala man ni siya ano, wala man ni siya mag-specific. So kini. So this one in the programming that kung may program ipakita po. Then I've already also told them Dio since na late ka tapos ikaw rabay amo ang ano project leader. So atong project leader. So as much as possible we stay out away with anything that revolves Arduino. Ha? Huh? Kay kung for example, we will be still using the IDE of Arduino. For example, the IDEs of Arduino. What will happen is that when we discuss Arduino lang di igapon siya parehara. Although it is different, kung makakita mo og mga IDE or kaning sketch o asa ta maka-type og ingani, please stay away with this Arduino, okay? Saman. Labing maayo. Oh, labing maayo kay. Oh, sa STM mismo. Mas better ko STM, STM jud, okay? Sige. So, ingana lang. Kung naapay lain, why problema basta kung mahimo mag-stay away na any involvement ato sa Arduino. Sa Arduino, pang micro lang na, pang basic lang. So, ingana na itong mindset. Ah, okay. Basic rama na siya. Okay. So, ang focus nato karon is this. So, dili lang basta SDM na input and output gihapon. Ang ato is nag-start pa man to. So, basic na input-output. And then later on, we will apply those things that you've learned, those theories that you've learned in our lecture and other subjects. Okay? So, ingana siya. Then, after this, if you have some loops, again, that this one, like for example, at i-discuss ni mo na siya, etc., blah, blah, blah. So, pwede na ninyo, ni mo na ibutang ani as your guide para para sa explanation, or pwede ra pud na nagabutan ka ani, pwede ra di ka magbasa na as you go there, explain lang ka, this is what it meant to be. Then kining sa kilid, for those na lang na gustong mubasa na di mo tan-aw nimo, makasabot yapon sila. Okay, so that's the reason why I put it this one. Kay namang kay uban sa una, hindi sila ganahamutan og video daw, kay hinay daw, etc. So, mada, gidetail na ako na butang tagsa-tagsaan ako sa function na the lead is low, meaning is this and that, etc. Okay? So, again, you could use my the way I do it, but translate it to the one that you are doing. Okay? At least you have a template ba na amoy sinugdanan compare sa from scratch dyan na wala mo kaibaw asa magsugod. Okay, I think I will not hold you long. Okay, di yung nagpa-load pa ka. I will not hold you long since I'm sure, sige na magkinuktok kung saan ninyo itong isabit na ako in ika Wednesday. So, nilabay na baya, pila na ka-adlaw gikan sa pag-ingon na ako sa Wednesday. So, I hope na anam-anam na mo. And then, if possible, pwede mo magtinabangay, why problema dyan na ako. Basta pag-discuss, pag-present, pag-submit, individual yun na siya. Okay? Hinabot? Dio, please. Okay, please handle your team, ha? Okay. Naara ninyo, basta blinking raman ang giingon ako. Pwede ra o na onsaon ninyo. Basta explore. Pwede ra, imuon tulo, tapos pag once nakaibaw na kung saan niya, pwede niyo dawangangan tulog, pwede padagandangan para itong first project ninyo sa katong Arduino. Naara ninyo, basta akong point is, musiga, mo blink, mo pag i-button, mo blink siya, mo off ba, basta etc. Basta, manang concept, naana ninyo kung saan ninyo pag explore, saan ninyo pag panindot pa. Okay? Para, hindi ko ka-limit ninyo nga nga inganira. So ang ending pare-pareha sa magipambuhat, pwede usad duha ka buhok ang uban na naman may ginama sa from your micro pang gamiton na punto ninyo, naara ninyo. Okay, basta akong minimum requirement na ako is na i-button na LED mag-blink etc. Mauran minimum requirement na ako, do everything na tanaw ninyo is cool and knowledge-wise, daghan mong may bawad. Okay? Sige. So, diyo na anani mo kung tapukon ba ni mo sila, magtinabangay ba mo, mag-share ba mo via online or etc. Since ang uban like Melch na I work, like Brian ay mga ano. So, na anani mo, unsaon ni mo pag-handle sa team ni mo, make sure walay ma-behind, ha? Diyo. Okay. Tabangi dyan ang usat-usa. Although si Dapitilia, mauwahi dyan to. So, pag sud ni Dapitilia, tabangi lang diyo, pasabtaon saon. Kay, wala pa si Dapitilia, nanangid siya na ako, ni appel siya o competition, sayo-sayo man to, gawas, tapos nasud daw sila sa finals. I don't know, it's on sa tanggingon niya. Ha? Pero, sure ko, maliit na siya, pero, kamo nalang guide niya. So, siya'y praktisa ninyo kung mag-conduct na mag-seminar. Sige. Sige.